that's something about my publicist, right? Y'all love saying, oh, she's ghetto, she this. My publicist is for me. My publicist is a publicist that do things my way and fits my personality. You know, when I first started, your faves, their publicists, they didn't want to take me as a client. And she was working in one of the biggest publicist company. And you know what they told her? Don't take her. She's a reality star. Nobody's going to take her serious. And she still worked with me, got me my first magazine cover, changed my image. It's not only is she my publicist, she's my friend. She was there when I gave birth to my daughter. Everything. That's my bitch. That's my homegirl. And matter of fact, I am mad at patients. Wanna know why I'm mad at patient? Because you just spit in that fucking lady's face. That's why. So don't fucking tell me about my bitch. That's my bitch. And she's been doing a great fucking job. And I thank her every single fucking day. Thank you. Another thing. Stop telling me how I need to act like another celebrity. Oh, this person will never. You need to handle your situation like this person, this celebrity, that celebrity. Bro, that's not me. That's not me, bro. Like, sometimes I don't even feel like I'm a celebrity because the standards and the way I expect these celebrities to act. Oh, that is not me, motherfucker. I don't talk like that. I don't act like that, bro. I'm just doing my motherfucking job. I'm just getting my coins. I don't give a fuck about none of this bullshit, bro. Stop telling me to act like this person. I'm gonna handle this shit how I handle it. I've been acting like this. I've been this way my whole motherfucking entire life. I've been handling shit my way my whole fucking life, motherfucker. So stop it. And y'all wanna know some real facts? Your favorite celebrities be telling me, yo, I wish I could express myself the way you express yourself. I'm so happy that you fucking speaking up for us. All that bullshit. So I don't give a motherfucking fucking me in the ass. Bro, I remember when I was a regular schmegula girl and I used to see the celebrities go into heavy drugs, heavy depressions, committing suicide, wanting to die. And I used to think to myself, like, it's like, why do you want to die? Like, I don't get it. You got money, you got fame. Bitch, I'm broke. I want to die. My Uggs is leaning and I'm fucking far behind rent. Fuck you want to die for? But now I get it, though. I get it, because people will drive motherfuckers crazy, yo. Y'all will really drive people crazy. Y'all judge people. Y'all make rumors about fucking people. Y'all expect, y'all feel like y'all could say anything to people. And when people react, y'all have something to say. So if doom if you do, doom if you don't. And I'm going to let y'all motherfuckers know this shit. I'm going to express myself. I'm not going to keep this shit bottled inside. Because y'all ain't going to motherfucking turn me crazy. Bitch, I'm already crazy. So imagine another layer of crazy. Uh-uh. And y'all ain't going to put me on motherfucking drugs neither. So I'm letting y'all know right now. Fuck that shit. And another thing before I motherfucking dismiss myself and go to this motherfucking bar. Before y'all motherfuckers be like, oh, if you can handle fame, get out then. I'm so sick of you. Get out. If you can handle fame, if this ain't your life, then you can fucking leave. Well, bitch, you can handle being in your motherfucking job for motherfucking 8 hours straight standing up, right? But you still do it, right, bitch? Okay. Go to sleep and fucking eat your food while it's hot, bitch. Good night.